Hi, I'm Kendra Aris with About.com, and today I'm going to show you how to curl your hair with a flat iron. To get started, you're going to need a hot flat iron, some hairspray. I like to use a heat setting spray or a heat protecting spray, and a comb. A couple of clips help too. I like to section my hair off when I curl it. I've already curled this side and the back, and I did it each section the same way, starting at the bottom of the section and moving my way up. So, if you're just getting started curling your hair with a flat iron, I recommend that you use small sections. It will just help you get the feel of it a lot better, and you'll have a lot better result. Once you get the hang of it, you can use larger sections, and once you get it figured out how your hair responds, you can change things up however you want. I like to spray my hair with a heat setting or heat protecting hairspray. You just want to make sure you comb it through because you want that your section of hair to be really smooth. And I'm even going to cut this section in half. When you start, take your flat iron at the appropriate temperature. The thicker, coarser your hair is, the higher you'll want the temperature. And clamp it close to your scalp. Turn the flat iron. I like to hold it and just pull it straight out. Pretty easy, really. Takes a little talent in the wrist, so clamp, turn, and pull straight out. Let those curls cool. Go on to your next section. Spray. Comb it through. Clamp close to your scalp. Turn and pull it straight.
Is a bloom shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you'd found a friend, take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful. You're in the mud.
I'd slow the video down one more time to just show you a few things. You'll want to make sure that each section is combed out nicely, and that you don't clamp your curling iron too terribly hard. You want the motion to be nice and slow and smooth all the way through to the ends. And like I said before, the smaller the section, the easier it's going to be to control. I like to curl my bangs just a little bit differently. Same technique though. Keeps them flipped down and out of my face. Okay, when you're done curling your hair, spray it lightly with a firmer holding hairspray and then let them set. I like to let the curls set so they set into place. It also helps them last longer and so they all look nice and uniform. You're gonna want them completely cool to the touch. Sometimes I like to fix my makeup or have a cup of coffee while my curls are cooling completely. After your curls have completely cooled, you can style it however you want. To get my hair like this, I just tipped my head upside down, ran my fingers through my hair, and applied a little bit of hairspray. I want to keep these curls fresh for tomorrow, so tomorrow I'll probably brush them out and wear them a little bit softer. You can get lots more tips on how to curl your hair with a flat iron by visiting the link below. Please like and share this video, and visit womenshair.about.com for tips every day on styling your own hair.